y'all, welcome back to another Halo Master Chief Collection Spartan Ops. So, today we're going to be playing Chapter 3, Catherine, Episode Spartan Mountain, which is also Episode 3. So, it's where the Marine Squad Mountain has crashed behind enemy lines and requests immediate evac. And the location is in Two Giants. And we have not played this one, and still everything normal and birthday. Rescue all UNSC personnel. And we stopped. Ha ha ha. One. Last off. Ouch. Nah. And then I have the hiccups. Because, why not? I guess. Ugh. DMR.
Crimson, straight up rescue up here. You're aiding Mountain Squad, a science attaché that got shot down following our mystery signal. As of last transmission, they're under heavy fire. We'll land you as close as we can, then double time it to their position. Miller, paint Mountain's last known for Crimson.
Not double time. Reminded of typo. Double time. I was gonna say I jumped it. I now understand why we need to use the rocket launcher.
Thank you. Easy,
good
sir.
Work, Spartan.
Woo! That's like those achievements that we got for listening to that one guy, and we're just like, who? Who is that? Like, who are you? Still don't know who that was. Ooh, battle rifle. And that.
Pulling Mountain out of the fire.
Couldn't have done it on our own, Commander.
Crimson, as long as you're there, you can help Mountain complete their mission. Infinity Science went to look inside one of those towers. Get those shields offline while I go to the resident signal expert. Shotgun right here. No, the dino's not here, but don't see me coming! No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. Ah, I planted a grenade. Yeah, but I sacrificed myself again.
Okay. Tracking field of view. No Bravo report. Sector 3. Enemies on approach.
I'm sorry. I don't hate this game. I hate dying. Because something else just killed me. I bet it overcharged
for the shield generators.
Ooh, what's that? Button. Push the button.
That's one. Crimson has the shields down.
Thank you. my sword. Is he still in there? Oh god, I hear him. Died 7 times.
Our expert online now. She likes to take charge, but my advice is you ignore her, as I'm the one who signs your paychecks. Are you there, Doctor?
Yes. Have they reached the location of interest?
On their way now. Crimson, head for the waypoint.
Yep.
What should they be looking for, Doctor?
Their armor
is
enough. I'm watching the environment scans.
So what do you see?
There. That location.
Woohoo!
I need a closer look.
Miller, light it up.
What was that? Ooh, look,
Ben! Crimson, get close. Don't touch anything.
No. Oh, I'm
not touching. It's either the source of the signal we're tracking, or it's the destination. I suggest activating it and finding out.
Yep. Button yet.
Crimson? Do it.
Well, I've been trying to push the button for like the past just 20 seconds. You guys are talking.
Commander, do you see this? Crimson, look out!
You broke it!
Oh.
Oops.
Wow.
What am I supposed
Dr. Halsey, what the hell is that?
Oh my.
I'll need some of Roland's cycles for translating, but it looks like navigation data. Communications protocols. This is going to take some time to sort through.
Commander, we don't have time.
Explain.
Covenant forces approaching Crimson's position. Lots of them.
Red's I didn't
up.
Do it.
Pods incoming.
And we have hunters. We have 4 hunters. We don't have poison yet. They're being mean to us. Undeniable, I guess it. Yes.
There should be elements there to help you. I'll get Dalton on the line and we'll get back with you momentarily.
Wait, now you give us toys? Do we get freckles? And that is another chapter complete, guys. So I hope you enjoyed that video. And yeah, like it, like it, subscribe, and comment. I died 7 times. You know that one point, like the last episode, like yesterday, I was going to say that I wasn't, you know, going to die? I did that out the window fairly quickly this week. Today. My bad. Yeah, I lied. My bad. Anyways, like and subscribe and comment down in the quarantine section what other games you guys want me to play that is anything survival or apocalyptic. And yeah, I will see y'all tomorrow.